Hi, my name's Luke from Delphi Technologies. Today, we're going to be replacing a DPF pressure sensor on this VW Golf. First off, let's pop the bonnet. The DPF sensor for this vehicle is located here. To gain access to the retaining screw, we're going to need to first remove the engine cover. The next step is to remove the electrical connector from the sensor. To do this, you need to apply pressure onto the connector and press in, lift the tab on the connector and remove it from the sensor. To gain access to the DPF pipework, we need to remove the retaining screw from the sensor. Next, we need to remove the sensor from the clip. Now, we'll remove the pipework. I'm now going to use the pliers to remove the clips and then slide the pipework off the sensor. Visually inspect your new part and compare it against the old. Make sure to check that the barbs are the same diameter and that the electrical keyways are the same. Replace the pipework onto the sensor in the same way that it was removed. Replace the clips on the pipework, ensuring that they get a nice snug fit, not too close to the edge. Relocate the sensor into the clip and against the backing plate. Put the screw back in and reattach the sensor. To reattach the electrical connector, place it over the receptacle of the sensor and then push down firmly until the click is heard. Make sure to replace your engine cover and then use your diagnostics tool to check the live data and erase any fault codes in the process. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to check out Delphi Technologies on social media if you want any more information.